Rachel, and you can catch her on House Husbands 2 this season. It's going to be unreal. Well, Lions clubs across Australia are proud to support the City Children's Hospital, and their donations have helped fund research into cancer. The ultimate aim, 100% survival for all kids with cancer.
Ava is happy and healthy today, but 3.5 years ago, her little smile wasn't so bright.
She had a solid tumour.